Miami and Louisiana fast as hell. Huh? Yeah, this car still bone stock. Oh, I forgot that was a channel. I should have pulled my vet out for that hell. So I'm doing that same thing, eh? The vet fast as hell though. What it got up to? Like 190 in it. Came first place, huh? Not yet. I'm a bit fast, man. That's Joe in the tray. That's Jay. Where are we just at over here? Back parking row, bottom fell out. I got 5400 for that. Hey, man.
You got what off of it?
5400.
What place you got?
50.
Thank you. deal.
Do you even know what we had to do to the two people?
I'm the girl. Charles
the 8, that's my cousin though. Yeah.
No, no, he said take it easy,
y'all. Where he went at? No, he said take it easy, y'all.
That shit killed me,
Charles the 8. That's my cousin.
Come on, Charles.
Charles, shoot your monkey ass.
You heard a motor too?
My drink.
They won't have time to be really back.
Ass, son. I told that bitch at 9 that they called. You need a new phone, period. I got an iPhone 6 Plus, but I don't know how to work.
Yeah,
you gonna
make it there,
a blizzard. She got my bit. I don't know. I got my shot right now.
Okay, just somebody else. I thought I had somebody else on that bit.
Yeah, we got to.
He got a 50 cal on top of his Jeep. Dude, this dude keeps sending me invitations to his party, but I'm not in your shit. I don't want you to come here.
Yeah. What are you, 20 or 12?
The leg is wide.
Tell me you're with some legs today.
Tell me you're wide open. That's
foggy,
man.
I'm 30, man.
So you happy now, down?
I got something for you, dumb ass. I'm good. What the fuck I'm going with?
Let
me look at my car, bro. He
ain't
got neighbors. That's what it ain't. No, it ain't. That's
the other dude's car. I should have, bro. Hey, shoot the helicopter, bro. Get your weapon and the shoot that shit. Yo. Yo. Hello. Hello? Where you at? Man, stop lying. You just in the car, son. You ain't know what I'm doing, you said I ain't no fucking family. You don't talk. No, son. I'm not talking. Let me get what you're saying, huh? What are you doing? I'm pulling up on you.
Damn! All right, now.
VI.
Huh? What you say? Bro, unlock your doors. Hey, which dickhead blew my car up? I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Man,
What's up, dog? You see him? What about you? Now, who drive this little Volkswagen with shit right here? Shit, he blew mine, so why not? Don't worry about it. I'm gonna blow his shit up. Nah, what's up, dawg? You shouldn't have ran up on him, man. Yeah. Nah, it won't let me shoot him. Huh? Yeah, that's his short. I had got in it too fast. But you should park the excursion a long way across the road so you can use it for cover. Man, y'all gotta stay out of. Listen, look. It's a big machine gun on top of one of them Jeeps. Y'all gotta stay away from it. You gotta try not. It's the second Jeep with the machine gun around. You gotta try not to let it hit you. You gotta stay out away from that second Jeep. Yeah, I was just about to go up on that hill too. That's the smart idea. We'll go up on that hill.
Out here with no gym, man. We'll walk in Michael Payne. We'll see if the next.
Alright, I'm going on the hill with him. Alright. I'm in the road then.
It's my birthday. Guess what?
I got one Jeep out the way. What the fuck, yo? No, you ain't get snipers, no snipers, bro. It's that bitch. You gotta stay away from it, bro. You gotta stay the cover. Yeah, you got to, bro. That's what I say. Stay behind your skirt. But that shit shooting like the bullets is shooting. I think they spread. who got a sniper that zooms in? Well, somebody going to hill, the sniper that zoom in, shoot the dude from his search in the Huh? Oh yeah, Ernest T said he seen, I don't know how true it is, but Ernest T said he seen Stevie getting out the truck with Suggs. Stevie drive the F-150. I was still over there sitting with Ike talking to him. He said that shit. I don't know which Suggs it is. It's two Suggs, both of them police though. He said that shit though. He said the Suggs, the one that drive the Tahoe. He said a little short, stocky one. He said he seen him drop him off at his truck. That's Bradley then. Yeah, I don't know. I said, I was just telling you. You know, every time I hear something, I'm gonna let you know here. My car in the back, but I'm screwed. Somebody got to take that bird out. Hey, check this out. Let's take two cars. I'm gonna get my car and somebody else get their car. We're gonna go halfway down the road and block half of the road off up front. And we have excursion back there by us. I need somebody to get in their car too to follow me. Alright, because I'm in. Follow the red Corvette. Well, who getting in the car with me? Well, I'm about to take this up and go ahead and block the road off up front. Nah, it's a bridge up here. You gotta block this bridge. Let's block this bridge off first. I know. Hold on. Block this bridge off. Bro, bring the four wheel up front. We need it. Man, you got your fucking feet for the hill. Alright, now let's go. We're gonna put the truck where we've been putting it at. Go ahead. Right here. Block it off the long way. Me. All us snipe. Got him. Yo, this is my last time trying it.
I feel like smoking me a 3.5, but y'all wanna smoke a bomb? I wanna smoke a bomb in the back wood.
Yeah, go ahead, Kwan. Let me see what I'm doing. Kwan, you ain't getting no taller.
I know you tired.
Kwan, but you know if you rolling right, Kwan, 3.5s don't look that much in the back wood if you rolling right. About 5-6 grams, and that bitch be like a cannon hole. Damn, it rained out. It rained out. Hey, yo, we gotta get this shit right this time, fellas. I'm broadcasting too. I meant to tell y'all that.
When y'all block that shit out, for go up here.
Right there. Can't. They gonna shoot them. That's where they been going at. Y'all heard what I said, right? I said, let's try to do this right, because I... Just know, y'all know I've been broadcasting for 50 minutes, right? Yeah, that's why I was trying to tell y'all, let's do it right. Say what at? Yeah, it's great. Got him. Look, see. I'm gonna show you how. No! It's gonna make them go ahead and start if you start shooting now. That means they won't pull all the way up on you, smart ass. I done played this shit like 10 times. I ain't mean to. See that? Let me start fucking shooting. I got the dude in that gun, we good. Hey, somebody get it. Somebody get the truck and get in the truck with me. All right, now somebody get in the van and let's go. Bro, what you doing? Let's go. Hey, you gotta get in the Jeep. You're down, sir. Hell yeah, he bullshitting around. Damn, chill out, we got you. Huh? For the thing? You said what at? For what? For what? You say for what? Man, you can quit crying and drive the fucking truck. Hey, it's not gonna blow up, just drive it. Oh, I lied. I tell you what, I get the truck next time. I get the convoy next time. Yeah, I drive the convoy. And listen, JR, you gotta quit. Yeah, get your head in the game, man. Where the hell was you at when all this was going down? You was still back there shooting when we was in the truck getting them out of hell up out of there. Hey, listen, JR, you drive the truck with a gun on it and the other guy gonna shoot. And I'm gonna jump in the van. Big as your truck, the truck is big as hell you was in, so how in the hell we made you lose control? No, if anything, you would have made us lose control, kid. Facts. There you go, you parked your car right there. No, you take that, JR, you take that car to the bridge. Take that car to the bridge. I'm gonna get you in my car. All right, come get me in the surgeon. Hey, and there got a bird. The bird is in on the way in. I can snipe it from where I'm at right here, too. Damn. Hey, we gotta take them out now. They right here in front of us, bro. Yeah, we fucked that one up that time. Before we clear the yellow dot, we gotta go ahead and have all the cars and stuff in place. Yeah, because the insurgent is our cover.
Damn, look like so. I'll be there at 8 o'clock in the morning, alright.
What that?
Alright, buddy.
No, he said. That would play because it's too early.
That's what Bob said. Bob said. Bob said.
Yes. You know OG gonna agree. How much was that excursion? Huh? 60 some grand? I was about to say 60 grand, I would have had like 30 of those bitches. Come on, what y'all doing? Y'all gonna fuck it up again. We gotta get to the vantage point. Let's go, bro. I don't know why they got out of the car for slanted. We got it, fella. There's no... I got this. Watch this. Y'all ready? Nah, they just had to bust through the cars. That's what it was. The cars slowed down. You see how the cars slow them down? Good. That's good. He can't even. Ah, oh, fuck. We felt it, fellas. That's some bullshit. Who shot an RPG? Somebody shot an RPG just now. And we killed 19 people all together that time. That's fast. Yeah, we just killed all 19 people. But listen, it's 20 people that we got to kill. We just killed 19. Who came in? I think I killed two. Somebody, other two players killed two, and one person killed 15. Yes. The same time again, fellas. Let's do it the same way, fellas. Same way. If I have to say, I say I got the fastest vet on this game. Yeah, that Corvette. I say I got the fastest Corvette. That court, I bet you it won't. You got all your upgrades? I see, I don't got all my upgrades, and I still ain't listen, bro. I still gotta get the last upgrade, and you won't beat my Zentoro. Why is you a cheerleader? Catch him on his bridge. Nah, because we ain't gonna have no cover. Huh? Actually, it might be. Yeah, that Corvette haul ass. Like my dunk, I can't find nobody to beat my dunk yet with no old speed. The custom dunk should do some business. I haven't found nobody to outrun my car yet. That's what you're calling that. It's a fucking game. How is it scary? Now, whenever it get too hit, I run around the back like I always do. This is how I always get on. Tell me when to shoot. Shoot. Don't try not to blow the trucks up, fellas. Stay in cover, fellas. Alright, you got the gun in? Do not blow the vehicles up, fellas. Do not. We got one more left. I'm about to go, y'all bullshit. Yeah. Right. Yeah, all you gotta do is just shoot across the window. Shoot the whole front windshield. That was a glitch from hell. Yeah, I flipped their ass. Hey, there's a Jeep coming up behind me now. Little man, that's all you had to do. All gas, no brakes. Huh? Yeah, we could do the Pacific Standard with you. I ain't got nothing else to do. I got one on my ass. One in front of me, I ran him head on. He was trying to follow me. We should have did this from the first beginning. Would have been done with it. Damn. Hold on, I'm about to start the back broadcast and redo it.